coming in, boy. Review and summary of the current situation. The Zeppelin is due to arrive tomorrow morning at the Island Airfield with limited available space for overnight passage to the mainland. Boat travel now officially out of the question, of course. The only viable means of transport, spectacularly flammable. Actually, sir, I should have started with the dreams. They're fading fast, so to try to capture something, you were in a canoe on a lake. It was raining lightly. You were with someone, Dolores, before the clean break. You knew where you were going. Absolutely sure. The canoe cutting through the water. Straight through the quiet of the lake. Remember that assurance? No doubts, no thoughts at all about what else you're supposed to be doing. Think you're so clever, classless, and free. There's that bird song, which you hear every morning. But you don't know the kind of bird to sing. A lot of mental notes to look up the names of birds. The things I used to know for sure. Just as a reminder,
man's ship is coming in. He's know what? That would blow your mind. Not sure if that's really possible. All the underground tunnels and caverns and rivers and lakes, you have no idea. It doesn't matter where man flies off to in his hot air balloon or air machine or whatever. We are still going to be right here. Only the view outside the window changes. You think I don't know what's important? Well, I refuse to be cast as a pest, as a basement rat. I am a partner in this project, and I deserve some respect. I say I have a more civilized resolution to this conflict. I say we thumb wrestle for temporary control.
Fine. If I win, you make like a tree. Agreed? Chance. exception. The Hindenburg, it didn't actually explode. What happened is it just burned up really
Man, I just can't see your dream.
I've got to get out of here. I don't know when it's time to move on. Like I've forgotten the things it's my job to remember. The walk down that driveway on Deer Isle, under a clear starry sky, just back from camping on the lake. That moment when the perfect clean break was fresh. Who could have known it could possibly have been anything like that? The kind of mutual exchange of this gift. And so, completely free. What a rush. She was amazing. late to find that again. But the thing is, I belong here. I mean, I just really don't know what else I would do. I mean, for as long as we can remember, we've been a team, like some kind of unholy trinity, through all the friendships won and lost, the ambitions, the projects, the injuries, the dreams. I guess when it's all said and done, what is there that counts more than that? What counts more than knowing who your people are? What's more important than knowing where your world is?
Away from the window, the dark interiors of their bodies have been opened to light. Merwin. He's sitting at his window in his apartment, and across the street is a hospital. And he's imagining what's happening to the people behind the windows. Like you that time, sitting in that hospital bed, the way you looked like you actually wanted to be taken care of. And it was like I wasn't there, but I was close. Like I could have been just across the street, looking at the window of your room, imagining you in there.
Maybe that's what she had wanted all along, was to be taken care of. And you never noticed.
The thing is, I've always imagined the work between people to be creative work. With everything that implies, total freedom and always the unknown.
Naturally, for an artist.
This is not an evaluation. I mean, creative work is our divine nature.
Made in the likeness of God, some would say.
There is no higher place.
And no place more uncertain. The painter is free to paint over the canvas. Free to burn the poem. Free to abandon his work.
We expect it, actually.
Free to move on to more promising fields, to better terrain.
Something closer to God, for now.
I found this behind my couch the other day. I think it's yours.
Dolores, you'd almost forgotten her.
Waiting out the rain in the campground as it ran down the windshield of the hatchback in tiny rivers. Always changing course, obstructing the view of the